Some days don't go so right. Wake up and say, I don't know, it's been a bad day or towards the end of the day. But Dale and I have come up with this philosophy that maybe you have too, that one good thing that might happen on the day when you talk to someone or you get something really good to eat or you see somebody like Al sitting there and you think, hey, it's not really such a bad day, it's a pretty good moment here. And so we said, you've got to follow this philosophy. And if you know the words to this song, we'd like you to join in. If you don't know the words, we'll bring it to you once, and you'll join it. Hope you'll all join us the second time. What's that philosophy, Dale?
You've got to
accentuate the positive. Even in the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. in the dream. You gotta spread joy up to the maximum. Break through down to the minimum. And have faith or pandemonium. Climb on the grand palm to see. Now illustrate. My last remark, Jonah and the whale, Noah and the ark. Now what did they do? After everything seemed so very, very, very dark, they said, you gotta
accentuate the positive, elim, and make the negative, and
latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. in between. You got all those lyrics? Okay, let's all do it all together. Ready? Here we go.
You've got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative.
Don't mess with Mr. in between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum. Break blue down to the minimum.
Have faith or pandemonium.
Liable to break the prophecy. Now to illustrate that,
yes.
My last remark, Jonah and the whale, Noah and the ark. Now what did they do? After everything looked so very dark, they said, you got
accent. Latch on to the affirmative.
Don't mess with Mr. in between.
What you say?
I said, don't mess with Mr. in between.
What you say now?
I said, don't mess with Mr.
in between.
Juliana, are you ready?
Sure.